सो राइट नाउ मेकिंग गुजिया. ये गुजिया का कसार है जो उसके अंदर की स्टफिंग होती है. आई हैव पुट खोया, कोकोनट, ड्राई फ्रूट्स, सूजी और उस सबको भून लिया है राइट नाउ. सो आई एम सिटिंग ऑन द फ्लोर फॉर द कम्फर्ट बिकॉज इट टेक्स फॉर एवर टू मेक गुजिया. तो मैं ऐसे पूरी बेल रही हूँ. मैंने ऑलरेडी ये मैदा गूंद के रखी है और मैंने इसको कवर करके रखा है सो दैट इट डज नॉट गेट ड्राइड. और ये गुजिया का मोल्ड है विच इज़ एक्चुअली अ डम्पलिंग मोल्ड. दिस इज ओनली यू गेट इन सिंगापुर. यू गेट इट इन डाइसो इन केस एनी ऑफ यू वॉन्ट टू बाय. एंड मैंने पूरी की तरह इसको भेल लिया है एंड दिस इज द फाइनल गुजियाज विच आर ऑलरेडी रेडी. सो बेसिकली क्या करते हैं, पूरी का ये पूरी जैसे उसको बना लेते हैं एंड देन यू पुट द पूरी ऑन टॉप ऑफ द मोल्ड लाइक दिस एंड यू टेक लिटिल वाटर और उसके कॉर्नर्स में पानी ऐसे लगा लेते हैं एंड देन यू जस्ट टेक वन स्पून ऑफ गुजिया का फिलिंग वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू पुट इन साइड दिस इट इज अप टू यू एंड देन यू स्लोली क्लोज दिस लाइक दिस एंड यू प्रेस इट हार्ड. And then the extra skin you need to take off. So you just pull out the extra stuff and then you can slowly open your gujiya like this. And you see it's ready. You can just take it out from the mold and just keep it aside. So I'm going to make a couple of gujiyas like this and then I'm going to fry everything together. Guys, my gujiya is ready. It took me 3 hours to do it all by myself. Very tiring. But मैंने जितना भी dough बनाया था सारा use कर लिया है. पर जो अंदर की filling बनाई थी वो मैंने half use किया है. Half मैं बाद में use कर सकती हूँ. आप उसको refrigerator में use करके रख के after 1 week also you can use that. Till then I can utilize this. They are very khasta. बहुत अच्छे से fry हुए हैं. मैंने एक taste कर लिया पूरा खत्म होने के बाद just to मेक श्योर की मस्त बनी है और इट इज़ वेरी डिलीशियस. सो फाइनली ऑल ऑफ माई हार्ड वर्क पेड ऑफ एंड माई हस्बैंड एंड माई सन कैन एन्जॉय होली की गुजिया होम मेड विद लव. सो इट्स टाइम फॉर मेकिंग मट्ठी. ये अजवाइन वाली मट्ठी है और मैंने थोड़ी सी ज़्यादा अजवाइन डाली है. सो बेसिकली यू नीड टू मेक अ थिक ब्रेड और रोटी वट एवर यू कॉल इट विद दी मैदा डो. और इसमें पड़ी है अजवाइन और नमक और उसके बाद यू नीड टू कट इट इन द शेप्स यू वांट. Fry them and then I will take them out on this kitchen tissues. Meanwhile gujiya is still cooling down. So there's a particular kind of heat that you need, not very low or very high, it's just medium. And meanwhile maine lunch ke liye aaj banaya hai rajma. Super red lag rahe hain. So rajma is ready. I just need to heat up the rice. It's time to pick up my son. So I just want to finish this. I still have 20 minutes to fry this and get freshen up and pick him up. I have lowered the gas total low and now I need to take these out. Ye jab light brown ho jate hain then that time only I take them out, because if I leave them for dark brown to nikalte nikalte jab tak I take out the final batch na it will be very very dark brown. So when they are golden brown only I try to take them out. And main tissue pe isliye nikal rahi hu kitchen tissues pe taki the oil, the extra unnecessary oil can be soaked, can be taken rid of. And then jab ye bhi cool ho jayenge then I will keep them in the
non-stick. I'll keep them in the airtight containers. So all is ready, super hot. So yeah, I'm just making them a bit, not a lot, because we are only three in the family, so I don't need too much of things. But yeah, this will be good for a couple of times. Guys, welcome to another vlog, and I'm starting this vlog in the mall. It's a Saturday after Holi, but actually the rest of the Singapore is playing Holi today, because we have designated places in Singapore where you can play Holi. But we had our block Holi yesterday, fun though. My husband, did you play Holi?
No, I wasn't around.
He didn't touch colors this time. And so, but me and Shona had a lot of fun yesterday. Right
S9.
Now,
S9.
S9 is here.
Yes.
Kya baat kar rahe ho?
Ho raha na.
Oh wow.
Pre-order.
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 So, what do you mean pre-order? Who is gonna get S9?
You.
You want to get me a phone?
Okay, let's check.
Okay, so he says let's check this phone. This is brand new Samsung Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus. Let us check this. Let's check S9 Plus.
Display screen size 6.2. 8 megapixel front.
Back dikhao.
Rear.
Here is a back dikhao.
Rear is 12 megapixel. F2.4. 6GB RAM, 64GB. 128GB.
Palto.
Iris hai, fingerprint hai. USB type C. Is that the one? Okay, not. So cam, how to switch on the camera? Clear, eh? See, little grainy, but fine. Still Samsung quality.
Pre-order ke liye available hai. It says pre-order now.
See, this is my phone. See the difference.
Camera is better.
I don't know, because I have this lighting.
I like,
think it's
camera
better. I think color capture in this one is meh. Color capture in S9 Plus is better.
Color capture is better in S9 Plus.
You see.
It does look better, yeah. Even the lighting looks better.
Lighting looks better.
Can you just move a bit? Yours is S6 Plus, right?
S6 Edge Plus.
Edge Plus.
See, the sharpness in S9 and S6 Edge Plus. Difference. Now we'll...
So we have... Samsung. So they have the Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus in purple or lilac color. I like this color, kind of unique. I think this is good for girls. But other than that, they have black and blues as well. And the S9 is little smaller in size compared to S9 Plus. But I feel this very comfortable because I already use Note Plus. So yeah, but this does not have a stylus and I'm very used to stylus. So that's the thing that I have to consider because I'm very much dependent on stylus. So usually when I buy a phone, the one thing only that I check is how much space or memory it has and the camera quality. That's why I love Samsung phones and I use Samsung. And S9 Plus really appealed to me, but they don't have stylus and I'm so used to stylus. So the other option that I have is Samsung Note 8. I don't mind going for Note 8, which is already in the market from last year, but then another 3 months they will launch Note 9. Samsung Note 9. So that's the thing, but anyways, I will see because we are so occupied right now. So we will take some more time. Actually, I will take some more time to realize which phone I want to change to, because I'm so used to my current phone and I really need to understand the phone before I buy it. By the way, I got the Holi colors in my eyes last night and it's hurting like hell whenever I'm blinking and behind. So I might need some eye drops to put in to clear up my stuff. Right now we are in the best. And this is the new vacuum cleaner from Dyson. You want to check? Chiku? You can see them. I think I need to keep vlogging camera because we both are on separate ways. Dyson's new vacuum cleaner. It's not huge, very small. You can carry very easily. So basically we are in best right now and we are here to explore our mixer grinder. So I'll get back to you guys soon. So I came across this product. This is from brand Tefal. This is the only brand here right now which has 2-in-1 clean and steam hand stick, which means it is vacuum and mop. And they also have promotion right now. So after promotion, it is $399. You can see here it has this cloth kind of thing, furry thing, which with steam, you need to fill in water here. And with the steam, it can clean your floor. So for like $399 is almost $400. That means 20,000 Indian rupees, you can get a vacuum cleaner cum a mopping machine. So this is the thing, but there is only one product from Tefal brand, no other brand. In case you guys want to check it, you can check it online. Yeah, these are the blenders. This one is glass blender and glass. I don't want glass. I actually want something in steel, which is very, my hand is very, you know.
You need a lot of space to
Yeah, that is a food processor. So we need to find out something which is more like a mixer grinder. Yeah, here they have this blender, chopper and blender, and this is juicer. I don't need juicer. And ek hi jar hai aur ye plastic hai. This is glass. This is again glass, very heavy. I don't need glass because this is my everyday thing.
Toaster hai chahiye.
Yaar a brown smoothie.
Only one jar.
All the jars here have only one jar. All the mixers here have only one jar. They don't have multiple jars like we get in India, bigger, medium and smaller, because we use it in everyday. You know na roz masala kitna banana padta hai. So I'm thinking what to do. Last time I had this one, this Tefal blender, which I broke down. But bahut kaam kar liya. I think we used it for over a year or 2 years, I think.
Very good and stable.
You want this again? No, I want something new here. Yeah. Let's find out more. Oh, just found out these cute stuff. These are from Philips brand and they are like $19.90, and they are kids headphones. So cute, look at this. Blue and pink color options is there. These are so cute. So we finally chose this one. This one has a blender, chopper and grinder. It comes with a big jar and two small jars. Thank you. Abhi bas kaafi hai. Wow, look at this. They have 4K Bravia TV and stuff like that. Full entertainment section. So we are at the Charles & Keith store, and they have this new Charles & Keith Disney collection. Embroidered.
Yeah, Guns and Roses. Hai, yeah. Guns and Roses ka hai, rock.
Yeah.
Rock collection. Question is, what she bought?
पता है? ये अभी दो महीने के बाद सेल में मिलेगा.
ये देखो.
So like a good housewife. आज मैंने खरीदा है सिर्फ मिक्सर ग्राइंडर और मैं बहुत ही ज़्यादा हैप्पी हूँ.
नजर तो काफी जगहों पे थी.
नजर तो थी लेकिन खरीदा मैंने सिर्फ मिक्सर ग्राइंडर है और कोई पर्सनल शॉपिंग नहीं खरीदी है. सो आई एम सच ए गुड हाउसवाइफ.
तो मैं बैड हस्बैंड हूँ क्या?
यू आर आल्सो ए गुड हस्बैंड.
ओके.
कि आपने मेरा फेवरेट, मेरी चॉइस का मिक्सर ग्राइंडर खरीदवा दिया है. तो क्या. So we are just heading back home because we have to pick up Ranveer. और ये mixer grinder खरीदने के लिए मैं इतना goggles goggles लगा के तैयार व्यार होके आई थी.
प्यास बहुत लग रही है.
हाँ मुझे भी लग रही है. Looking for some juice and then let's go home.
लेकिन छोटू को भी तो collect करना
है. First of all.
So guys. What? Papa leke aaya. This is today's art class. Ranveer, it is still wet because he used watercolor, and he is showing me that teacher ne star diya. He got 3 stars. Kya?
Stars mile Ranveer.
Stars mile. Us wale mein bhi mile. He's got like 2 art class books. So he's showing me the. Other one also. He's very happy today that he got stars. He loves stars. He gets really excited. So he's just showing me ki is wale mein bhi mile hain.
Isme two mummy.
Haan.
Isme? Isme like three stars only.
अरे वाह शोना, वेरी गुड. ओके सुसु करके आओ. So guys, right now I am in makeup heaven. After a while, I'm here at Sephora, and I came here to get my Urban Decay eyeliner and eye pencil. But I just asked her, and both the eyeliner and the eye pencil that I wanted here, both are out of stock, sadly. So, boo. I need to come back sometime later. But yeah, let me check out some more makeup here. So just done shopping, and every time I shop, I feel happy and sad both. Because makeup is so expensive these days. You just pick 4 items and it is $100 bill. But yeah, it is long lasting and someone is loving it. Aap agar lo, okay. So yeah, no, I'm super happy. At least I got the items because it's so busy these days. I don't get time to come out and shop. So basically, I got some items today. And yeah, this place. place is very tempting, trust me. Sephora is so tempting because all these pretty colors and all these cute, amazing brands here. But thank you, bye. So yeah, done with one thing for the day and I need to clean my hand. Shona started coloring. We got this color paper here at Jamie's. So they have some crayons and they also gave a badge that I ate all my greens at Jamie. So he got excited, so he's already put a badge, but it's a pink one, that's fine. And now he's coloring. You like?
Yes, I like for the
song. Okay. This is looking so delicious and we added extra chilies. This is penne arrabbiata. And this is chicken pizza with additional chili toppings. So guys, just done this heavy early dinner. The food was really good at Jamie's and we really had a good view of ocean and the rain. Right now it's raining evening time. It's, I think the timing right now is 7:20, so we had an early dinner and I'm so full. I'm really full that I don't even want to walk. I feel so sleepy. So we are just going to have a nice walk outside around the ocean and this seashore. We even couldn't finish the food, so we are just taking back some food. Restaurants, and you can see some ferries in here, and my husband wants to have a walk here, so we're just going. So this is the view right now, very cool because it had already rained. Urban Decay has their individual store, that's amazing, and you can get all your Urban Decay cosmetic stuff here. So basically next time whenever I need kajal and eye pencil, I can directly come here instead of going to Sephora. So usually we don't carry a stroller these days because Ranveer can walk, but today we went out shopping and we had to, you know, walk a lot. That's why we carried stroller, so that he can sit whenever he wants and I can also carry shopping bags. And what expressions you are giving? Why like that? See, this is not good face, Ranveer. Yeah, this is good face. You want to eat pizza?
Yes, but hot pizza.
But hot, eh? You can eat hot pizza? No, he cannot eat hot pizza. So anyways guys, I am concluding my vlog here. We are just heading back home after this. Thank you so much for watching. Please make sure you like, comment and subscribe. And let me know if you want to watch more such vlogs. Bye! Is it hot? It's little hot. Okay, bye! Bye!